Hey guys, Andrew here from Florida Aerial Survey Technologies. I've been talking with our customers explaining just how detailed our data is. We wanted a way to show you what we mean when we say detailed. What you're seeing here is a survey of a golf course compared to a video of that same golf course from similar angles. We gathered roughly 35 million data points, each with a tolerance of a tenth of a foot or tighter. From this model, we can create topographical maps, elevation maps, profiles and contours, and measure volumes with 2% tolerances. This flight was turned around in less than 24 hours at a similar cost to a traditional survey crew. A traditional survey crew would have gone out and shot 350 points, and their turnaround time to create a deliverable like this would have been anywhere from 2 days to a week after the day on site. That's 100,000 times as much data in one half to a tenth of the time as a similar survey crew at similar costs. Think what we're doing is interesting? Feel free to subscribe to us by pressing the subscribe button below. You can also follow our company on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/company/fastsurvey. You can also follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/fastsurvey.